it's so great as a director when you have the ability that if you're asking for certain, you know, for certain things from an actor, and they just have access to it. You know, it's great. And it was really, he helped me with establishing a kind of tone that I was really looking for the film. Because I think a lot of that has to do with obviously who your lead is. And I had no intention of replacing Arnold. You know, I wanted to do a different version of Quaid, not a different version of Arnold. And I was thrilled, you know, I was really thrilled.